Pastile.
Welcome back to class 6.
Today, subject Tibetan, 11.
So, my dear students, so continue of the last class. Last time I was teaching you Latin. Okay, Latin. I think you all have done that Tawa by heart. I think you have all learned it by heart. Okay, the Sura Rutu Narato Latin Ambadin in the Nothing is important. Think it's a Kamnam Lajuk Saka or Tata to Nathan Amaral of Ratanami, Ratan Ru. Okay, after that, I have explained that what do we mean by Nami Nipa, what do we mean by Nami Shiba. So, today I'm going to take the third one, Nami Dumpa Tinis. Okay, I think, Nami Dumpa Tinis. Okay, Nami Dumpa Tinis. What do we mean by Nami Dumpa Tinis? Nami Dumpa Tinis. Number 3, page number 17. Those are books, please turn to page number 17. Nami Dumpa Tinis. Nami Dumpa Tinis. The definition of Nami Dumpa Tinis is Mopo Kanshi, Yu Kanshi, Nipam, Yepo, Tsuor, Timbi, Latin Tinki, Nami La, Dumpa Tinis sells. Okay, it means that the things where, the things, Mopo means the things, Kanshi, Yu, Kanshi, Nipi, the place where the thing is and which identify that main thing only, not other things. For example, I am in the class, so many things are here in our class. So I am talking about the blackboard. The blackboard is a thing, okay, and it is in the classroom. So I am talking about the blackboard, the particular things. That type of sentence are known as Nami Dumpa Tinis. Okay. For examples are there in the page number 18. You can turn in the page number 18. Nami Dumpa Tinis are there. Tsetang to look to mangs. Tsetang to look to mangs. Means that in the playground there are many students. Okay. Now, Tinji is Tsetang. The thing, the place is in the ground. So, the main point Latin, Dashabju Thu. If the Jeju ends with Ma, you add Dashabju Thu. Then loop 2. Who is there thinking? What you can see in the ground? Students. That type of sentence are known as Nami Dumpa Tinis. Okay, next example is there. Rigyaptu Norlu is. Rigyaptu Norlu is. Back of this forest, there you can see many domestic animals. Many domestic animals. So where is the place? Rigyap. Place is where? Back of this forest. Which sentence? Tashabju 2. How can you say that we got Tashabju 2? Latin Tashabju 2? Because gyap, ragataka kaita gyap, pha, ends with pha. So you can get that Tashabju 2. What is there in the back of that forest? There is no look. There are domestic animals. That type of sentence are known as tinis. Okay, that is number 3. Number 4. Page number 18. You can turn it to page number 18 there. Tengi. Tengi means chabe yuta chawani mor jik ta buken pao. Tienpi, Latin Chinese Jupa, Tela, Tini, Sales. It means that Chavi Yuta, the word and the place, the word and the place, the both which shows in the particular place, that type of sentence are known as, that fourth part, Tini. Examples are there, Perna, Zub Ring to Chins. You have grown tall. Zub Ring to Chin. Your body has grown tall. So it means that your body has grown tall. Zub ring to chins. So chavi yu, the workplace is where your body and the word Latin dite dashabju tu, it ends with jinjuk, yangjuk sa. So you can add dashabju tu. Then chawa, what is the word? It has grown, you have grown tall. In that same thing, it has grown tall. No? In not that particular, not that two options. In that one option only, body and the tall. That type of sentence are known as tini. The example, another example is given you there. Mix cell to songs. Mix cell to songs. I can see clear. Okay, my eye can see clear. So mix is the eye. Latin dite dashabju tu, because it ends with jinju ka. So you get dashabju tu. And chawa is the word is cell to tong. See clear. In my same option, in option with eye and with the visual of my eyes, which we can see clear. This type of sentence are known as tini. I think it is clear for you. Now check up the last examples. Check up. Dhuki khepar chora tempe Latin chengi jepala. Check up says dhuki khepar, which identify the different time. 3 sekab, which identify the different times. This type of sentence are known as sekab. Examples are given you there. Perna, chuse tubar higi ti. Chuse tubar higi ti. Write your handwriting at 6 o'clock. Write your handwriting at 6 o'clock. Tuse means chuse tubar. Tuse means time. What time? 6 o'clock. So, Latin kite, what is there? Ra. Ra, okay? Ra. And what is the word you are doing? You have to write. 6 o'clock, you have to write. Okay? Which shows the time. And your word. Word, you have to write in the time at 6 o'clock. This type of sentence are known as sekab. Example, another example is given you there. Shokpa, shokja, thum. Shokpa, shokja, thum. Shokpa, cha, thum. Chopar chatums. Have tea in the morning. Have tea in the morning. Okay, have tea in the morning. Tuesday time morning. Okay, time is at the morning. So Latin you can add ra. And what work you have to do there? Thum means you have to drink. So you cannot drink tea at 10, 11, 12 o'clock. In this sentence, it's showing you the particular time that morning you have to drink a tea. This type of sentence are known as sekab. So this was the last examples for you all, because in Latin you can add nami shipa gyuche nami dimba tenni, then nami what is that nami ni nami nipa lesu chawa number one nami nipa lesu chawa nami shipa gyuche nami sumpa tenni, then kengi sekab. For this main 5 points you can use Latin, no? So the examples are like that, the explanations are like that, as I have told you. So now there are some examples where you can add sura rukun alabdu, but they are not Latin, but they are not Latin. You can use that words, but that sentence doesn't signify as a Latin sentence. Examples are there, you are asura, sulu, kira, Ratri, Churu, Rukha, Latu, Tua, Thana, Nata, Kala, Lapu, Kathok, Sipu, Turu, Turuka, Taruna, Mingi, Chashins. All these are just a name. They are known as Latin because it doesn't signify any of that 5 main points. That's why they are just a name. This is the last chapter of Latin. So, my dear students, so what you have to do is, I have clicked this photo, those are book, you can write it in your book, you can look in your book and you can do it yourself. For those who don't have book, I have clicked last time also books, and I have sent it to your class teacher, Revanand sir. I think he has definitely uploaded in your WhatsApp group. So today also I have sent what I have explained and what we have to do. So that also I think he has added in your WhatsApp group. So please look there and copy the question answers in your exercise. Copy with your good handwriting. You have to write the date, you have to write the topic, you have to write the chapter, which chapter we are doing, and what is the name of the chapter. As you know, my work, how I have taught you from class 1 itself. Now you are in class 6. I think you know me very well. You all are my students from class 1. You know how your work should be done, as I have told you every day in my class. Okay, now Jongsen, base number 19. Jongsen means exercise. Tango, shamki tiwar lente. Answer the following questions. Number one is telling that answer the following questions. There are 11 questions. There are 11 questions. So you have to write it in your exercise copy. So when I have clicked that photo and which I have sent you, there I have marked everything. There I have marked everything, the answers in your book. If you look there in that click. So from there I have put number with pencil, so you can copy that in your exercise copy. Answers are there. So once again I will explain you the I'll show you the answers. Okay, so okay, number one, Latin kitche dimpo khang khang khayina. What are the main points of Latin? So you can turn on to page number 16, the top line after chawa, in the top line sura ru tu nala tu. Sura, Rutu, Nala, Tu. Those who can write, you can write like that. And those who can write with the correct sentence, you can write like this. Latin, Ite, Dimpo, Ni. After Dimpo, you can copy till there, till questions, and add Naki to Ni. And Sura, Rutu, Nala, Tu. Then again, Yin Nam is there in the questions. If you look that nicely in that clip. If you zoom and see that, everything is clear. Everything is clear, and I have marked there how you have to do your work. So number two question is asking, Latin ki te nam ki juju nam kanta kanyi nam. What are the main 5 points of Latin? Where you can add this sentence? What are the main 5 points of Latin? Where you can add? So the answer is like this, Latin ki te nam ki juju nga ni. Okay, Latin ki te nam ki juju nga ni. Till na and na ki guni, I have done in your this one questions itself. So there, you number 2, you can turn on to page number 16 itself. Page number 16 there. Name ni pa desu chawa sipa gyeche dimpa teni ni pe nangse chekap dimpe nangse ni pe nangse teni dimpe nangse chekap che ngar jukos. There which I have marked with the pencil as well as a red pen, red dot, okay? That is the answer of number 2. So number 3, nami nipe goden de. What is the definition of nami nipa? As I have told you that time only. So, question number 3rd answer is turn to the page number 17. There you can see the number 1. Nami nipa desu chawa. You have read that. And explain definition is chave yula chawa chepa zora tembe laden chengi nami la nipa desu chawa. No need to copy the examples. Just the definition of nami nipa. Nami nipa desu chave. Definition. Okay, now number 3, number 4. Nami nipa desu chave peche nga chis. So it is nga, you just make it ni, go nga ni mi sangi. I have done in that, in your book, and I have clicked that and sent it to you, ni. No need to write 5 examples, you can write only 2 examples, because 2 examples are there again, it's given you in your book, so you can write from there only. So nami nipa desu chave ye, examples, you have to write 2 examples. Okay, page number 17, that you can write that nami nipa. So how you have to write is nami nipa desu chave peche ni ni ni, and write naki ni ni ni. In that box there are 2, no need to write whole, just the first one only. Zimshak to pep, come in the room, number 1. And another example is nang to zik, look inside. These are the 2 examples. Okay, now number 5th. Nami shipa goden de. What is the definition of nami shipa? So in the same page number 17, you can see the number 2. Nami shipa gyeche. So the definitions are there, which I have marked with number 5. With the pencil. Chawa chepe gyepa chora tembe laden chengi nami la shipa gyeche. That is the definition of number 5. Okay? Shipa gyeche. Now number 6. Nami shiba gyeche ki peche ngati. There also again it is written peche ngati. You write only 2, because 2 examples are given you in your book. So you can write there. Nami shiba gyeche ki peche ni ni. So that gyeche ki ni ni, the examples you have to write there. It is in your page number 17, number 2nd one. Ne takumen sa. Okay, to get cure you have to take medicine. Number 1 example is that. And another one is tsere to nizol jam. To be a long life, you have to do exercise. If you do your exercise and keep your body fit, your life will be long. That is the explanation of number 6. So number 7. Nami dimpe chekap, nami dimpe goden chi. What do you mean by what is the definition of nami dimpa? So that is also in page number 17 itself. Nami dimpe teni, the last one, page number 17, last one. Mopo kanshi yu kanshi la tenpa ham, yepo zo tenpe la de chengi, nami la dimpa teni said. That is the definition of nami dimpa. Okay, so after that, number 8. Again, it is written that nami dimpe teni ki pepti ngati. No need to write 5 examples, you write only 2 examples, because only 2 examples are there given in our textbook, so you can straight copy that in your exercise copy. Okay, nami dimpa teni ki pepti nga, instead of writing nga, you write ni. Okay, ni ni, turn to page number 18, it is there in the box. Okay, pepti, write that pepti and write se tang tu lu tuk mang. There are many students in the ground, number 1, and another example is Rigyaptu Noru Gyeris, back of this forest there is a domestic animals. That is the explanation of, that is the examples of number 8 answer. So number 9, Thingi Tatsaka Miki Goden Chi. Now here you have to write both explanation together, Thingi and Tseka. Okay, number 4 and 5 you have to write as, you have to make it as a number 1 and the number 9 answer together. Okay, So first you write thingy and write jabe yulo chawa ni mor chik ta bur tem be la den gi je pa la thingy se ne chega dik ke par tor tem be la den chingi je pa la chega says okay I have marked with your pens, marked with my pens, you can see there, it's nice, okay? It is clear that the number 9 answer is there. Now, thingy and check up, you can see summary, they are telling, right? 3 examples, no need to write 3, you just write 2 examples, okay? First, you have to write thingy examples. Thingy examples is Zubrik Duchin, you have grown tall, number 1, and number 2 is Mixer Duth Song. I can see my eye clear, okay? And another one is you can write there, check up and write the 2 examples. Choose it what you get here, right? Handwriting at 6 o'clock, number 1, and number 2 is Shopar Chatun, have tea in the morning. That is the examples of thingy and check up. That is the answer of class, answer of question number 10, okay? Now, the next one is Latin. 2. Midove Sura Ruti. So, duty. So, Latin to Midove Sura Ruti, there are plenty of words are there. As I told you, the last one, page number 18, the last one, there are so many words. You can write only, how many words? Only 7 words. There are more than 7, you can write only 7 words. They are just a name, they are not a Latin, because this word doesn't match with the 5 main points. That's why it is known as only Mingi, Ming, only that is known as only the name. Mingi Chashi only, they are known as just the name. These are the exam, these are the exercise and question answers till number 11. Okay? So now after that, Nipa, Shamsa, now fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks is there. Fill in the blanks is there. Okay? Just I have wrote there number 2, 7, 2, Hingi, check up, 2. 2 means, 2 means, means that. Number 1, Nipa Lesu Chawa. Nipa means 2, no? Nipa Lesu Chawa. Where I wrote Nipa, you can write Lesu Chawa. Where I wrote 7, 7 is Dumpa Teni. Dumpa means 7. Dumpa Teni. Okay? Then another one I wrote that check up thingy. Okay, now I'll explain you. Okay? Tekutpa. Look in your book. The answer is Nipa Lesu Chawa. Take to you, it is in your book, that is Nipa Tini. Take to Su, Nipa Lesu Chawa. Take Lok to Do, that is Tini. Then, Gomor Take Lok, that is Seka. Lak to Take Sung, Nipa Lesu Chawa. Take Lak to Yus, Tini. Ningung Take Nyorus, Sung, that is Seka. Nam Hongpur Tong, that is Nipa Tini. Then, Tsela Minam Tang, that is Tsekap. Yubur Chu Tang, that is Shibak Yuje. Then, Kase Manshu. Duk Gyur, that is